First day of judo action here at Universiad Yeomju Bitgyul Gymnasium here in Gwangju. Now the men's over 100 kilogram class. Hisayoshi Harasawa of Japan taking on Magomed Najmudinov of Russia. Harasawa in white, Najmudinov in blue. The Russian finished fifth in Shenzhen 2011. Harasawa coming off a gold medal at the European Open event in Rome in February. And in the end, it's the four Shidos collected by Najmudinov that will give Harasawa the gold medal. There you see him collecting his hardware. Najmudinov will take silver. Nabil Jalag of France and Vladuc Simonescu of Romania each take bronze.